Carers. I belong to Richmond Carers because they have been a very great support network to me, because I've got an elderly mother and who lives on her own, and she lives quite far away, and I'm the only person, the sole person that is actually responsible for her. I don't look after her every day. I look there in the home, and person that she will call, so it's quite a big emotional strain because I'm still working full time. I've got children, so I feel
I'm a busy lady,
and it's quite anyway. So the Richmond support, Richmond Carers, have been the most amazing support, and they have the most amazing projects. And the creative projects, like art, which I enjoy writing, really it's fantastic. On a Friday morning, after my various art group on the morning on Friday, it's very relaxing for me. And also, I've learned a new skill because I'm not a painter, I'm not an art, you know, things. And it's very nice to be with other people because we talk to each other, and we're now very friendly with the group, and we go out socially with the carer support group, and it's a wonderful, in fact this morning I thought, oh, I'm not going out, and I thought I'm going to come here, and I feel a lot better since I've been doing something with other people, and I'm looking at my little flower that I've named after my granddaughter.
Oh, nice.
Her name's Rain.
Rain, there we go.
It's been wonderful to actually see something like this go up, and to see it created by this little group on a Friday morning, and to see how talented people are is just amazing, and it's really helped everybody, because carers are, people don't realise that carers have a lot of responsibility. And carers, their lives are taken over by the people they care for
time,
and not be rushing around, and to actually sit there and be, not forced, but just to be silent and to be doing something with that silence, which is very positive. It's a great asset, and I hope the projects and things for carers are extended, because if they extend for us, then that's going to help people looking after.
Yeah.
Because we're stronger and we're more positive. So it's really been a great benefit to certainly to me and the others that I've met. Wonderful, wonderful people.
This is what we've been doing. My son has a mental health case, and he's having breakdown after breakdown. I managed to get to most Friday mornings and to do my bit. I wasn't going to be here because I'm supposed to be away on holiday. But again, that's because of caring. I had to cancel the holiday, so I'm here.
Yeah.
But it's nice to be involved in this, and it's taking shape really well.
Yeah. Can you tell me what it is that you've done? What was the project to begin
with? It was to begin with, meant to make a sort of flower garden, and then it evolved as we went along. People thought of adding birds and insects. To begin with, we started with flowers, and then it evolved. We thought of possibly having a fish pond, but that didn't happen. But it's the sort of exotic woodland floral scene with lots of birds and insects. And really, we do make friends with each other. And also, there's a social evening about once every 2 or 3 months at the Carers Centre, which also people can socialise.